I don't have a problem with a guy slipping up, messing up a few words, taking a break, snapping his fingers, getting his mind right, getting back into his rhyme. I would never hold that against someone because I know it's a difficult job and there's a lot of pressure on the line. But if you claim to be a top level MC and this is what you do, you should always have 3 complete new rounds. We give you ample time to prepare. There's no excuses. This is your profession. This is what you choose to do. You have to be good at it all the time. And at this present time, you will not see Mad Falcon back on the road. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's an unfortunate situation because, you know, when you do have a friendship with somebody, you know, you want to forgive them, but at the same time, you know, I think the backlash that we receive from fans and people who are against what he did.
Come in.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Lucille.
See, this is the kind of stuff that.
Where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta.
Hey, town.
But I love hip hop, so I'm here to support everyone.
See how fortunate I am? But now, there's an unfortunate situation that took place, right? And we hope. We hope that in the future, you know what I'm saying, we can work something out to get him back on the stage.
Unbias review. I'm gonna get the shirt.
Yeah. You see what it is? The URL, Ultimate Rap League. What's up, Unbias review?
All right, man. Let's talk about the news of the day. It's been blowing up on Twitter. Mm-hmm. UW put out a blog.
I saw that.
Lux saying he's returning. Now, me personally. I feel like Lux is his own brand. Mm-hmm. However, it takes a brand as well as a platform, which is what y'all provided, to bring Lux to where he is right now, which is, you know, one of the most famous battle rappers on the planet. Do you feel a little disloyal with the UW move?
Yo, what up, man? I'm Box with you checking in. Hitman Holla versus T-Rex just dropped on, it's a new league, man. I don't even know if it's a league, you know what I'm saying? It's called Working Studio. That was the name of the YouTube channel that dropped it or whatever. So I don't know much about it, man. Y'all, most of y'all probably ain't subscribed to it, so you might not even know it dropped. That's the only reason why I'm reviewing this battle, man, because I felt like a lot of people probably don't even know it's out. So maybe my channel can help get the word out a little bit. But battle was pretty nice, man. I was actually fucking with this one round battle. I don't really like reviewing one round battles anymore. I did Young Cannon and Chilla Jones. I did Cortez and Big Cannon. I didn't even release the reviews on YouTube. I'm just really not gonna review any more one round battles because I don't really feel like it determines who's the winner. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, can you really say JC better than Clips? Can you really say Clips better than JC? You know what I'm saying? Without really there being 3 rounds or, you know, maybe certain battles, you can judge a one round battle and say, yo, this nigga really killed him. But other than that, man, every time it's a close battle, you really can't really judge a one round battle. It's always going to be debatable and you always need that third round to really determine whether or not who's the real winner. So, but as far as this battle, pretty good battle, man. If I had to pick somebody, I'm going to go with T-Rex. I felt like, you know, that nigga is always just comfortable on the road, man. I don't care where the fuck he battle at, his experience, he's comfortable. And I felt like he had a few more hard-hitting bars than Hitman did. Hitman had a dope round, too. But I think T-Rex said something like, ain't nothing wrong with the way I hold my gun, yo, ill. I hold my gun more than I hold my son. That shit was crazy. The way he delivered it was crazy. I think Hitman had a line that said something about, this can go from legendary to legend buried or some shit. That shit was crazy too. Basically, man, I'm gonna use this video to give y'all a bunch of clips because I know most of y'all ain't seen the battle, so I don't wanna just start quoting shit. So I just let y'all niggas hear. The audio isn't all that great. I'ma keep it a stack. It ain't all that great. But, you know, for the most part, man, we just gotta make do. So y'all let me know who y'all want, man. I'm gonna show y'all these clips. Y'all post who y'all think won it. At the bottom, and it is what it is, man. Unbiased review. Thanks for the support.
You was cool in the past, but look, you ain't my friend, pal. You leave, my niggas will follow you like a trend now. Yeah, fuck yeah. Being nice, I'm slapping niggas for grins now. Overhead, cross, they shoestring in your chin now. You want to be a shark? I catch you, cut your fear down. Your homie intervene, we wet him and watch his slams now. Zip him up, what Sean say? The This non-flake, you wouldn't survive, Rex. You ain't Kanye. Who try and play Slim Thing and tell it they find you? How they found Ray? Push your shit to the left. To the left, what Beyonce? You in my city, nigga. I ain't never worried. This battle can go from legendary to legendary. Your mama gotta answer that phone call from that secretary. Keep it up. You won't see 30 Rex everywhere. Let math would have hit my pot. You can bet up that next battle we win the battle. It's a setup. That would have been like heads and tails. It's on you. I'm like, shut up. Long story short, the sound effect would have been like bing, bing, wop, wop, ch-ch, bop, bop. The cops would have found math on the concrete like hopscotch. Now come with a scope. You better learn how to swim or hop your ass on a boat and back it down from a slope. I ain't laying down for a folk. I'm a battle rap legend. I did shit niggas dream about. His bitch, a Hitman fan. She get that cinnamon out. I'm bipolar. Any second I get that cinnamon out. I'm with some good balls. So nigga, cut all that screaming out. Poke him in his side. They find him his lip leaning out. Weapons in my closet. I'm going to war if I clean them out. Full of gorillas, nigga, bring him out. Look him in his face, I'm just trying to see what his team about. Yeah.
The way he delivered that shit was nice.
Grown man bones. That's what I gotta deal with. No matter how many of them fabricated lines he just said, it ain't gonna equal up to this real shit.
Real shit.
T-Rex versus Hitman Holla. That's something to see. I'm a shooter. My position fall between the one and the three.
Yeah.
I ain't got a personal line at all for him, but you see, he had a couple for me. Because he finally get a chance to battle the nigga he always wanted to be. One phone call and my niggas is coming in jeeps. Them slugs, I have them so relaxed, you know, sunk in a seat. How many shots they hit him with? Rex about 103. It sound like pop, 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 pop. Man, you would think they had the gun on repeat. Man, my focus is show out, cause I got a funny feeling that Hitman gonna try to show out. Well, tell him cool, he act a fool, I'm not gonna show out, and I got some niggas waiting outside to end his show out. He talking crazy while I'm fixing him up. You a ball player, stop acting like you really is tough. How you want it, with the hands or a clip to the guts? I mean, all that conceited battle proved is every time I drop him, his little brother gonna keep picking him up. You a ball player. You an athlete. You go past niggas and shoot. I shoot niggas that go past me. Ain't nothing sooner I hold my gun. Yo, ill, I hold my gun more than I hold my son. Put a couple slugs out through 44 yards. I beat him on the nigga and I'm not no bum. Look, I eliminate him. Walk up on him and spray him. Pop him in slow-mo. They said that I max paid them. When I see him, I'ma leave him. D.O.A. him. The cannon's so big, it'll die. Him. This nigga is little money to small change, but this nigga dead, his slogan, fall again.
See, and that's what I'm saying, man. Rex can say something that's so simple and just not complex lyrically, and that shit can still just go over well because he delivered it so good. Yeah, man, last thing, man, sometimes as reviewers, whenever you review, you know, battles and shit, sometimes you can overanalyze stuff. I know I've been definitely critical of that in the past. And that's why I don't really like judging one round battles, because, you know, you just start nitpicking a little bit of shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, he used this. Like Rex, for example, he used that Days End hotel line.
But it took some guts for me to fly all these miles wearing some different shit. Knowing at any time, but I ain't gonna miss this shit. But what a nigga gotta realize is I'm gonna catch them where ain't no witnesses. And what I'm gonna take from him is gonna be what my jail sentence is. Life, I fill his car with four shells. Shells. A front, I'll be outside of his house just like the doorbell. Let the fifth hit him, his bitch with him. Oh well, Ramona, I'll make her days in at that hotel.
Now, if you think about that, that's the same line or similar to the same line that Hitman used when he battled Cortez.
I go down the block to his auntie house like knock knock. She say, who is it? I say, Hitman. She look out, start waving, crack the door, I bow, made my way in. She said, oh, Holla, don't cut me. Ain't nobody finna slice you. Bitch, you brought them K's in. Words Cortez. I started in a face then, picked up the K man, grabbed the vibrates then, made the hotel like she work at the Days Inn.
And that's what I'm saying. Whenever you're doing one round battle, you can nitpick a nigga round all the way to that shit at little or nothing. You know what I'm saying? And I think sometimes us as fans, we just got to learn to appreciate a battle for what it is and quit trying to find every little nuance about it to make it not good. So other than that, I think Rex had a great battle. I think Hitman did his numbers too, and I think it was a good battle overall. Definitely just a breath of fresh air for something different, man. You know, a little one round battle in the loop. For them to be friends, I felt like it was still a good battle. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know that they fuck with each other outside of battle rap, but I still felt like it was a pretty good battle, man. So had to choose somebody, I'm gonna go with Rex. But that's my pick, man. Unbiased Review. Thanks for the support.